I'll have one big and the rest small, please.
Thank you, Naomi. No, one large. Five. Teeny tiny. And they are 3, 5, 8, 10, 6. And the large one, 50. And the target to reach, 604.
604, numbers up. Target is 604. How did you get on, Naomi?
608.
Four away, JJ.
604.
604 will get you a big 10 points, drag you straight back into this.
50 plus 3 plus 8 is 61. Times the 10 is 610.
610.
And then minus the 6, 604.
Well done, 604.
Nice one. 14 plays 10 as we get our first tea time teaser of the day, and it's Dan is the best when it comes to home maintenance. Dan is the best when it comes to home maintenance.
You can indeed. We can go these two, and I will specially select four little ones, which are 4, 3, 5, and 6. And the large two, 125. And the target to find, 444.
All the fours, 444 numbers up. Four, four is the target. Did you reach it?
444, yeah.
Naomi, did you get there?
443.
One away. Going to kick yourself. JJ, off you go.
So 100 plus 6 plus 5 is 111.
111.
Times by the 4.
444.
There you go. Well done. Well, listen, Naomi.
And the rest more, please.
Thank you, Naomi. Thanks. One large, 5 little. Let's see if this changes things. The little ones this time. 2, 2, 3, 3. 9, and the big one, 75. And the target, 750.
750, numbers up. Easy target if you're on your sofa, but let's just check under the pressure of the studio lights. That's the same, Naomi?
Yeah, 750.
Good, JJ?
Yeah, 750.
Lovely. Off you go, Naomi.
So 2 divided by 2 is 1. Yeah. 9 add 1, 10, 75 times 10.
Don't need to write that down.
And JJ?
I did the same, but the 3 divided by the 3 for the 1.
Don't need to check that.
No need to question it at all. 10 points each. Well done. JJ, our challenger's brought up his half century, and Naomi's just biting at his heels, just 8 points behind as we get our last tea time teaser of the week. It's Dust Mine. Dust Mine. The guitar player couldn't find his keys. The guitar player could not find his keys.
Small again, please.
Yeah, important decision. A lot riding on this game. Final numbers of the week. The little ones are 2, 6, 7, 1, and the big ones 50 and 75. And the target to reach 817.
817, last numbers. 817. Hard challenge. JJ.
I think I've got 814 by partially writing it down.
OK, three away. Naomi?
I've lost it.
You've lost it. OK. JJ, though, hasn't got a maximum, so sit tight, Naomi. Let's see if you can get the 7 points.
So, 6 plus 7 is 13.
Yep.
Minus 2 is 11.
11.
75 minus the 1 is 74. And then times them together for 814?
Yes, 814. Three away.
Three away. Which gives you a 10-point lead as it stands. But before we get to that, seeing you were working feverishly with a clipboard, did we get to 817?
Yep. Found a way. If you say 50 times 2, 100. Add the 6, 106. 106 times 7 is 742. And then you can add on the 75 to get you to 870.
Well, as we were saying, Rachel, we've had so many close encounters over the last few weeks. We might be finishing this week with a double crucial countdown conundrum. That's on the champion, Naomi, though. You'll have to get the first one before we even talk about the second. You're 10 points behind. JJ, you've got one hand on that teapot, but not two. All I need, though, is both of your fingers on the buzzers. As we reveal, maybe the first, maybe the, not the last, crucial countdown conundrum today. It flummoxed you both, but that means nothing to JJ because it means he's got his win. Well done to you. OK, we'll get straight to it. You're covered in glory at home if you manage to get today's countdown conundrum, which was... Oh, my goodness me. What a storyline we had. And we didn't spot that. All right, there you go. JJ, congratulations to you. You get a weekend to wallow in the glory.
Exactly, a nice weekend to relax, yeah, think about next week, yeah.
And another starring role for you on Monday.
That's it, lovely.
Good. Well, Naomi, I was thinking far ahead. What if you win eight and then you've got to wait until the finals and then that's close to Labour time and we could add a countdown first there. So maybe it's not a bad thing and you get the teapot and a ring. So happy days.
Thank you.
Thank you. And never mind new birth. You look after your back for the rest of this tour, Richard Coles.
Thank you, Colin. I will.
Good. Thank you. Susie, see you Monday.
Thanks, as always.
Rich, Christmas underway in your house, 1st of December. Yeah. I'll wait a couple of weeks.
Well, if you want, I can send the kids round and they can decorate your tree.
Do you know what? I would love that.
There's nothing better, right. Yes. Nothing better than a 2-year-old and a 3-year-old decorating a Christmas tree.
So I think I'd enjoy it because I could give them back. That would be, that would be the main thing. We'll have you back Monday. Rachel, Susie and I will be here. You can count on us.